Hello my fellow gamers, welcome back to Real Videos. My name is Tom and this is Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Now, things have been happening while you guys have been away. We had to destroy Pero's fleet, but as you can see, three or four. As I was getting the intro ready, the ships over here in the red attacked the defenses of the Pharaoh's fleet. You see them, I'll tell you what, I'll just show you here. This one of this red ship here, these red ships over here. As I was getting the recording ready, they attacked the fleet. So I only have that one left, which is quite great. I was thinking it would be the easiest quest ever. And that one doesn't seem to be, this one over here doesn't seem to be moving. So, I suppose we crack on and see what happens next.
Get ready to set sail!
Waiting your orders, Commander.
So I think we just have to take out that one over there.
Not safe here, Commander.
Yeah, I know.
Now's not the time for song.
Right. As I said, I don't. Those red ships destroyed everything.
Archers, ready yourselves.
So I guess this is going to be like a duck shoot because there doesn't seem to be moving. Yeah. Wow. That was a bit of a turn up for the books, to be honest, guys. Yeah, sorry about that. The plan was to take on this.
Ready to shoot! Now!
Amanda, on this!
Bows ready!
Arrows! Get back to your marks!
Archers, we need you! Arrows!
Wait until they are in range!
Okay. That was one of the easiest quests ever. So yeah. I suppose we're gonna head back then. Right. I'm gonna turn some travel speed on here.
Get the oars ready! Get that sail down! Get that sail up!
And here we go.
Archers! Ready!
We're docking the Marine or Naxos even. And boom. Okay.
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast, one at a time, until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
What? Why?
is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things, but the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So yeah, we've done that already.
Tell me now.
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys.
Okay.
Thera.
Admiral's helmet. Hello. Let's check that out, shall we? $261. Nice. Right, let's go get that upgraded, shall we? Check out, mate. Anything in here? The bounties? Yeah. Right. Where is it? Blacksmith. I'm gonna pop to the blacksmith, get this helmet upgraded for a bit, then we're gonna head out on the ship. Move out of the way, kid. Through here. Right.
How can I help you?
Okay, first things first, can we upgrade that helmet? No. Engrave it. There it is. Okay, hunter. Damage with swords, fire, headshot damage. ~10% headshot damage, I think. We did like that, okay. That one as well. ~10% heavy damage. That's nice. Okay.
May the blessings of Hermes go with you.
Now, inventory. We switch to that one. Okay, let's get out of here. Right, GID. Don't worry, buddy, I'll be back for you. We will be back. But first, we have to go somewhere. Alright. Okay. Quest. Alright, here we go. Alright, home sweet home. After helping his mother secure Naxos and learning the whereabouts of his real father. Okay. Family legacy. There we go. That's the one we wanted. Okay, so we're headed that way. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten all these guys. But we do want to crack on. Okay. Let's go to map. There's the island of Thera. Volcanic island, so we're heading that way. Okay. Alright, we'll go for a boat ride, boys.
Where to now, Commander?
Travel speed.
Oars at the ready!
I think I heard that one too many times. This is dangerous territory, Commander.
Less speed!
Commander, away! Everyone at ease.
Right. Said he was on a volcanic island. This is pretty much volcanic he can get. The minion ruins, that's what I'm looking for. Ooh, okay. Forge of the World. 5 drachmi, okay. Bit of exploratory here, boys. Right. Anything in here? Oh yeah, there is. Precious gems and iron metal. Empty Aurora, what do we have here? 7 drachmi. Okay. Right. I think I'm gonna get over there. I think. Okay. Anything? You are close to your target.
There's the camp.
Some using the mirrors, eh? Chest there. Oh, you're a big boy, ain't you? Oh, they're not people. Okay. Okay, let's go up here. Hello. Hello. Gotcha. Okay. Right. Links. Okay. Go down this way. Back this way. Just trying to get across this camp, prioritize things.
Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key.
Okay. While continuing my search on the Minuan ruins, I found writing that spoke of a doorway. After some translation, it appeared that the reflective mirrors I found are part of a mechanism. I aligned the mirrors, and when I went back into the ruins, I found a path that led deeper underground. At the very bottom of the cave, I found an entrance to somewhere else. Tomorrow, I shall open the door and see what's in close, see what's inside. Okay. So. Trying to figure out right, I think what we gotta do is go over there.
These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers?
Bro, that looks like my, interact.
It's locked. I should check the tablet again.
Okay. Right. Okay. When I counted my research on the minion, I found writing that spoke of a doorway. After some translation, it appears that the reflective mirrors I found are part of a mechanism. I aligned the mirrors. When I went back into the ruins, I found a path that led deeper underground. Okay. Okay. So I gotta align the mirrors, right? Okay. That mirror goes to there. So there's a mirror there. Okie dokie. Did a quick save there?
It's aligned.
Oh, that was easy. Boom. All right. I need to get rid of that thing there. I wonder. Bloody hell, I can. Right. Beam goes to there, so I gotta adjust that one over there. Oh, you almost got me, didn't ya? Snake! Okay. Now what? Beam comes to there. Thank you. there.
This looks to be in the right position.
Not quite in the right position, is it? Okay. Oh, we have a synchronized location, do we? We'll definitely take that. Beam to there, to there, to there. I got acid. That was quite useful. Okay.
Something's blocking this.
Oh, is it? Okay, it's a puzzle. Alright. So we look at the floor, so if I pull this one back. Alright, there. So we pull this one here. In this way. Oh, can't do that way. Okay, so do this way. Push up forward. Pull this one back. Pull this one that way. Well, this one back.
I think I've got it.
Nice. Okay. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Is that right? Something's missing. Okay, I don't have to do that one. There's a snake in there again.
There. That should work. Now to try the door.
Ooh, okay. We got it. We got the little puzzle sorted out. That's quite good. I was quite chuffed with that. And we get into the door.
Finally.
Nice.
Find what lies within.
Actually, just casually walk in. That doesn't bother you. Wow. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Well, here we go. Quick save. Gotta love the quick save. Whoa! Oh my god, imagine if there wasn't water in the bottom of there.
Why would my father be here?
Okay. That's the question, why would he be here? Seven drachmae. Five drachmae. Iron metal. Okay.
It's hot in here.
Yes, it is. It is a volcanic island, mate. Jesus.
I should watch my step.
Yeah, you should, mate. All right, boys, this is going to be a tough one, I think. Metal. Oh, crystals. Now where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh my god, this is risky as F. Alright. Alright, so we go there. Another jump? My metal again, here we go. Another leap of faith. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Looks like we're going down the old fashioned way. Or drachma sounds better. Exploration area. Okay, what do we have here? I'm gonna get over there. God damn. Right, okay. Wait. Okay, so we've done the two lava zones and the cave. We've got to be getting near the end of it now. This is huge. Right. Gateway to the
What
lost.
Is this place?
Bro.
Time to take a dive.
What in the actual is this? What the hell? Okay, here we go. Right. Hoo-wee. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead. I know you're gonna hate me for this, but I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. All right, guys. I know what you're thinking, but the thing about it is, I've gone way over my time already. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it. Sorry about that, guys. Just hopefully join me on the next episode, because that's gonna be a really good one. I mean, it's going to be a really good one. So, guys, as always, stay awesome. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye now. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you.